very beautiful.
Thank you.
I hope you'll be comfortable here.
In this house, it takes very little to make me comfortable.
I brought you some wine. It's customary, I believe, to drink the bride's health.
You're very gallant. So you know.
You and I are much alike. There are times when I can read your thoughts just by asking myself what I'd do if I were in your place. I know that's an irritating quality in a husband. It may help to make things easier for you.
Don't come any closer.
You sure this is all right? Prentice missed because the light was bad. Adam was too anxious. I'm glad you don't suffer from those handicaps.
No, I don't.
You know why you missed me?
Because I hate you so my hand shook.
Your hand shook? Not because you hate me. Put the gun down, Thor. Callum's doings. I don't know why, but he's wanted me dead ever since I can remember.
Oh, take me with you.
Well, I can't, but we can be together in a little while. There's an old ruined ranch up by Bear Paw Butte. Meet me there.
How do I find it?
Take the trail through Rimrock Canyon across the county line.
Oh, I'll be there.
He jumped clean off this bluff here.
Oh, he just outrun it.
Let's give it up.
I got a hunch I know where he is. Russ, go fetch Ma Callum and bring her to Bear Paw Butte.
It's all going to happen again. But I don't care now.
I know there's one big answer I've always looked for.
Why I was alone. Why everything went wrong. Why I had hate in me instead of love. There was a black dog riding my back and yours too. I guess we've lost our chance, but there's nothing we can do about it now.
Oh, but there is. We've got to get away from here, both of us.
Dreams I've been having ever since I was a kid. The flashes were gunfire. And the man shooting was my father. My sister lay on the floor dead. And my brothers were dead, too. Those boots and spurs, they were my father's. He was hit. I saw him fall. I knew he'd been killed. I was too scared to yell, so I just stayed there. Then a man came in, Grant Callum. He was dragging a woman with him. She was your mother. He told her to look at her Rand now. I remember those words, your Rand. He asked her if the love she'd had for him was worth what she'd done. Then he threw her down and dragged my father out.
Chip, darling, how horrible. Must mean that my mother...
1 minute! Carla will come and drag you out!
Come on.
I won't. You're doing this for me because you're afraid I'll be hurt. I don't want to live without you. We've got to fight.
We're coming out. Don't shoot. Throw your gun out. Put your hands up.
You're gonna have it your way at last.
I told you I'd wait until he was grown. Well, now he's growed and he gets his legacy. Only it's made out of hemp. He earned it just as his father earned the lead he got when he stole my brother's wife.
Then it was Jeb's father. You loved him.
Yes, only she forgot she was married to a cowboy.